New this morning, the U.S. Embassy in Turkey is closed today because of a security threat. The embassy posted a statement on its website urging U.S. citizens to avoid the embassy in Ankara as well as large crowds. It's not clear what the threat is, but it comes as Turkish police detained 12 suspected ISIS militants in the area.